What has driven a powerful and divine hero to call out the powers of the unholy? What could have taken a once good man and driven him to prowl the night, thirsting for the blood of mortal men? A broken heart, they say, drove Count Dracula to madness and to evil. His love was taken by the cold scythe of death while he fought for glory. And he returned to nothing but a hollow and empty heart in his chest. In that void rose darkness and damnation.